Guys, and welcome back to Gaming with CJ, aka The Fun Gamer Zone, and we're about to play Elder Scrolls Online. I've always wanted to play this game, but never got the chance to play it because I was on the shitbox 360, so yeah, I had to wait a while. And this is like one of the last few to play this game, so I'm hoping that you guys enjoy the gameplay, and yeah, I'll talk to you guys a little later after I get done playing. Peace!
The name's Lyris. I hope you've still got some fight left in you. You're going to need it. Dead. Must have been the runt of the litter. Keep your weapon ready and stay sharp. This place is full of surprises. Moving. There are more Daedra on the way.
Stop now. Keep moving. More guards are on the way.
Let's get out of here, my friend. The Prophet.
Greetings, Resident. Like you, I am a prisoner in this place. You must rescue me, and I, in turn, must rescue you.
Hold a moment. Come here. The Prophet. Break him out, of course. Believe me, I can use all the help I can get. That blind old man is the only person alive who can help us get back home. Tamriel's a long way from here. These tunnels will eventually take us to the Towers of Eyes. That's where we'll find the Sentinels. Magical constructs created by Molag Bal to guide his vision in Cold Harbor. The Sentinels are connected. If we destroy one, the others will be blinded. With any luck, that will buy us the time we need to free the Prophet. I've no idea. Brute force? We'll find a way. We have to. Be ready for anything. I doubt Molag Bal left the Sentinels unguarded. I'm sure you do, and I'll answer them as best I can. He's a strange one, no doubt about it, but he's the wisest man I've ever met. He sees things, the past, the future. You're obviously not in Tamriel anymore. Think of the most miserable, depressing place you've ever been in your life. That's paradise compared to Cold Harbor. And to top it off, well, there's no easy way to say it. You're dead. I don't know. Once we rescue the Prophet, he can tell you about the gods and the ways of Oblivion. I don't understand any of it myself. A man named Menemarco. His worm cult is doing some kind of ritual back in Tamriel. They sacrificed you and everyone in this prison to the Daedric Prince Molag Bal. After you died, whatever was left showed up here. They call you the Soul Shriven. It means you're a slave and you'll spend the rest of eternity here in Cold Harbor, working under the lash of the Daedra. Unless, of course, you come with me. No, I wasn't sacrificed. The Prophet and I were brought here conventionally, if that makes any sense. But we're prisoners here, same as you.
Yeah, sorry guys, I want to make sure I ask as many questions as possible so that you guys can get the whole story, so, yeah.
We need to distract him. What was your name again? Target practice? While he's blinded, we must get to the Prophet's cell.
Escape my realm.
Hermamora's wagging tongue. The door's warded. We'll never get in this way. Cadwell is the oldest of the Soul Shriven. After years of torment, Soul Shriven usually go insane and turn feral. But not Cadwell. He was already insane before he left Tamriel. Mad as a box of frogs, but completely harmless. You'll see. Cadwell sees things as he wishes them to be. To him, Cold Harbor is a wondrous place. It's his home. And he knows it like the back of his hand. He's usually down by the river. Let's go find him.
One fine day in the middle of the night. Two dead...
Hello, what's this? Out for a stroll, then? Sir Cadwell, yes, indeed, a pleasure. And fair Lyris, good to see you, my dear. How are you, then?
Oh, dear, oh, dear. Well, that is inconvenient, isn't it?
Tell you what, I happen to know another way in. Much more of a scenic route. Rather a fun little jaunt, actually, full of traps and corpses and nasty beasties filling up the bits in between. Rather cautiously, I expect. Watch your step, hold your nose, and do mind the traps. There'll like as not be a fair dose of running and skull bashing as well. Follow the river. You'll find the door to the Undercroft at the water's end. Once you're inside, stick to the light, and you'll find a ladder that will take you right up to the Prophet straight away. Do give him my best of luck. Do check in now and again, won't you?
Seems to think this Undercroft is a delightful place. Probably means it's a death trap. Better be careful. The sooner you get that door open, the sooner we can get out of here. Leaving hawkers. To fight. God of self-punishment. Cage should be just ahead. Quickly now, we haven't much time. All right. Good news is we made it here in one piece. Now the bad news. It's going to be up to you to keep him safe and get him back to Tamriel. I'm not going with you. There's a trick to opening the cell. The only way for a prisoner to leave is for another living soul to take their place. I need to swap places with the Prophet. Believe me, I wish there was, but I don't see anyone else here with a beating heart, do you? If Molag Bal isn't stopped, he'll destroy everyone and everything we've ever loved. Once it's done, get moving. The Prophet will know where to go, but he'll need your eyes and your protection.
remember this feeling. It will be fleeting, though, if Molag Bal has his way. Thank the Divines you are safe. There is that, at least. Lyra sacrificed everything that we might go free. Her sacrifice must not be in vain. I wish that were possible, but I promise you, once we escape Cold Harbor, we will find a way to rescue her together, Vestige. That is the name I have given you. You are but a trace of your former self, a soulless one, an empty vessel that longs to be filled. It is as the scrolls foretold, but not exactly as I imagined. That is what I've come to be called. My true name is lost, even to me. Years of torment have taken their toll. Quickly now, we must make haste to the anchor. The anchors are Daedric machines of the darkest magic. Their chains bind our world and pull it towards Cold Harbor. I can use one of these anchors to return us to Tamriel, but you must lead me to it. Up the stairs, quickly! We must get to the anchor mooring! This portal is high above us. I will prepare a spell to lift us to it. But first, you must reattune yourself to Nan in order to regain your physical form. To do this, you will need a Sky Shard, a shard of ethereal magicka that carries the essence of Nan. Some link them to Lorcan, the missing god of creation. If you collect and absorb its power, it should restore your corporeal form. I will summon one of these shards for you to absorb. Shard of Aetherius, fall upon us now and anoint us with your blessing. There, quickly, collect the Sky Shard. Great Akatosh, Dragon God of Time, I require your strength. Let the way be opened. Let these wandering souls return home. Let the will of Molag Bal be denied. Hurry! We must go now! Vestige awakens once again. Come here, we must speak.